Hello and welcome, my name is Itachi and this is my Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn. So I'm gonna try to gathering up some stuff here, so get a machine over here.
Definitely not scrap.
So we're maxing out things like this and this. Do a fast save. Try to get closer. I can sneak this about over here, maybe. So. Gathering up stuff. Rather this before this that thing see me. Enemies here, power here. So we're getting closer. Maybe we can get to this campfire. Here we have a healing flower. Yes. There's a lot of stuff here that's dangerous.
I'll tuck that away. The old bunker. Where it all started. What if I'd never found that focus?
Oh, I need to go there. More healing flowers. Nice.
Smashed through.
Maybe I can craft perhaps potion. Thank you. Quick save. Nice. Just kill one, just to see what's ahead. Exactly, I'm not here.
You got anything better to do?
finally. I don't want to do that again. What I'm gonna do is going back to down to that quick save over here. Ooh. So I had some help from here or some, or here. Something. Now we're gonna go in, see what's happening here. Not your day, is it?
They'll be buried. I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right. Bring down the mountain.
Oh, defeat the invaders. Okay. For Aloy!
Varl and Sona.
This is it for
they're
you.
They're still alive.
Die!
Demon.
Whoa! Okay, that was finished. But I will be getting from the cutscene. Whoa! Okay. Kind of know what to do now, so... That's really Holy moly. Where are you going? He's dead. Nice. Oh, there's a second weapon there. I try and succeeded. And I think we succeeded to do some stuff, so now we get the Red Maw kill. Talk to war.
Saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched deathbringers and corruptors and other machines driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this? Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Hey. Art of the Nora. Okay, I got to had a crash there a bit. Also, so I need to do some free stuff. Talk to Teresa.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned.
Teb? Goddess, please favor me with your children today. Give me strength and courage.
And we talk
Aloy,
to
so no. You have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Yes, I want to enter. Have some fun with my friends.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
Well, I crashed a little bit, so it seems like everything I picked up and stuff like that is already picked up. So,
can I crash here?
It wouldn't open for them.
For identiscan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Lycia.
This is not a game that normally crash. It's because of my screen that's and my
Apollo. Never realized.
Hello child.
Why not?
My name is Samina. Today hello child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and
So my screen is not friend with my graphic card, even if I have a really, really good one. Hopefully I get to play newer games that's gonna be more compatible with the screen and the graphic card, and probably some updates on the graphic card would be solving the problems with me crashing during when I'm recording.
Is one of the files corrupted? But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Okay.
Identity scan malfunction rectified. Remove the alarm. Raise one access unseen.
Interesting.
I am a god. Or something like.
Goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish.
Her wish?
What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try, anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora! All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
Up!
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped! I'm not your anointed! I don't belong to you! There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you, and it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
Oh.
All Mother made him open to her. She's the daughter.
Level 37.
Her anointed will cleanse the land of corruption.
She's all Mother's blessing made flesh. She will destroy the corruption that still spreads through the world.
Content. If I remember correct, I like saw on videos and stuff like that. It should be a way to get that armory later on also.
Good.
Like
another power cell.
Yeah, there it
if
is.
If I find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found.
Power cell, yay! That's what I needed. That means I could get to that armory now. Yeah, this is where I got kept and stuff like that before. I want to get to a fire so I can save. I think that's down there. Down here, yeah. But main quest map 300 something. Great hunting ground. Oh, it's all the way here. Okay, so I need to like get here. Something. I don't have any special side quest. Yeah, main quest. Got skill points. Knockdown. That could be good. For sure. Quiet sprint. Strong strike. Probably get that one. Leader strike. I think I'll go for this. Then we can go over here. Wait. We should, to be honest, go for this one. Because that one should be... Why do I not see it on the... Oh, it's over here. And I can teleport over there. It should work. And I can save here. Yeah. Wants me to run over here. Yeah, it's a different way inside, I remember. Over here it is. I think I need one power cell. Or is it?
There, fits. I just need to slot in one more. There's two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
So, first one is 12. That's so correct. 3 o'clock.
Maybe there's some more information nearby.
Second one is a third one is 6 o'clock.
Looks like each dial has 4 positions.
And then we have 9. And then it's... Here we go.
Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more.
Okay. So I need to get two more power cell that I don't know where it is. So anyway, I'm gonna finish here. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, hit like, and comment. And see you next time. Oh.